Hi, John from Diode Dynamics. Today we'll be going over and installing our new Elite Series fog lamps on this 2021 Toyota Tacoma. Our Elite Series fog lamps were designed to be the first OE-style fog to provide a true upgrade performance while also giving your Tacoma a more modern and aggressive appearance compared to the chrome housings from the factory. Elite Series fogs are the widest aftermarket fog lamps on the market, producing an industry-leading 80-degree spread. What really sets these lamps apart is the patent-pending optic, which delivers an extremely sharp cutoff that meets SAE F3 standards and features a unique BMW-style color banding. When combined with the multi-die automotive emitters inside, Elite Series fog lamps provide 58% increase in light output over the factory LEDs, or a 215% increase over the factory halogen bulbs. Our Elite Series fog lamps are available in two different color options, 6000K cool white or 3000K selective yellow. And all Elite Series fog lamps come standard with a distinct amber backlight. This gives you an additional accent light along with the main beam for a unique modern look. You'll notice our Elite Series fogs are constructed using OEM-grade materials, including a precision aluminum casting, UV-coated outer lens, and a copper PCB inside. We're proud to say these lamps are not imported. Unlike other options in the market, these lamps have been designed, tested, and assembled right here in St. Louis, Missouri, and backed by an industry-leading 8-year warranty. Our engineers have CAD designed these lamps to be a direct, bolt-on, plug-and-play fitment with an integrated aiming adjustment and no assembly or modification required. And we'll show you how to install them now.
To start our installation process, we'll be pulling back the fender liner to gain access to the back of the bumper. To do so, we'll start by turning the wheel all the way to the left so we have more room to work. Inside the wheel well, we'll have one 10mm bolt and a plastic push clip, along with two more 10mm bolts underneath that we'll need to remove. With those removed, we can take our plastic trim removal tool and peel back our fender liner. With our fender liner pulled back, we can now disconnect the factory fog lamp harness. Then we'll have one Phillips head screw to remove, and you can slide the assembly out of place. With our factory fog lamp removed, now we can install our Elite Series fog lamp by sliding it in place and securing it using the Phillips head screw that we just removed. Now we can plug in our DT connector into our Elite Series fog lamp and the other end into the factory harness on your vehicle. Test the light for function here, and if it doesn't turn on, simply unplug the factory connector, flip it 180 degrees, and plug it back in. Now you can take your backlight wire lead and route it up into the engine bay. Now we need to take our backlight wire lead and route it to a 12-volt fuse source. On this 2021 Toyota Tacoma, it's equipped with LED factory headlamps. So we'll need to locate the factory headlamp harness, disconnect it, and locate pin 4 on the backside. To locate this, you'll need to take the factory headlamp harness, and on the back side in the bottom left-hand corner, you'll notice a small 4. Once we've identified our wire, we can pull back the excess sheathing. We can then take our T-tap and clamp it onto the wire using a pair of pliers to make sure it's secure. Once it's secure, we can take the end of our harness and plug it into our T-tap. With our backlight tapped, we can now reconnect our factory headlamp harness. If your Tacoma did not come with LED headlights from the factory, then you'll be wanting to tap into your side marker. To do so, we're going to remove our low beam so we can reach in and remove our side marker. Then we can pull back our sheathing, exposing the purple wire that we're going to tap our backlight to. If you have any extra wiring, you can now route it up and out of the way from any hot or moving parts using a zip tie. We can now make our final aiming adjustments using the integrated adjustment screw on the back. With everything aimed properly, we can re-secure our fender liner and repeat the same steps on the passenger side of the vehicle.
With a set of Elite Series fogs installed, not only will you benefit from an increase in performance, but you'll also have a new aggressive style to your Tacoma. If you're looking for Elite Series fog lamps for your vehicle or any of our other products, visit our website at diodynamics.com or use our dealer locator tool to find a dealer near you. And if you want to stay up to date on any new and future products, be sure to like, subscribe, and turn on the notifications. Thanks for watching.